Zumba, 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 zumba.
Hello, my friends. Welcome to Channel 48 in quarantine. Hope you're doing fine out there. Today, I want to talk about official development. You know, official development in customer and world is something that we should admire, that we should love, and that we should honor. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm back again today with the best official development ROMs that you can install on the S8, the Note 2, the Note 3, and the Note 4. Now I have the Note 3, and the S8, but I don't have the Note 4 anymore. But you know, I once made a review of how to upgrade that phone from stock to, you know. So I keep bringing ROMs on this channel together then with, you know, in combination with the other Note 2 and the 3 that I have. You know, I always as well bring the best ROM for that phone, but of course, because I don't have the phone anymore, I cannot, you know, show it to you how it works on that phone. So that you will have to do yourself, but the procedure is just the same. It's just flashing it and boom, starting it up and then testing if it works, you know. So what are the best ROMs that you can install, for instance, on the Note 2, the Note 3 and the Note 4? And then I don't want to talk about necessarily Android 10 ROMs, because I know my channel is popular because of Android 10 ROMs. You know, I have a bunch of phones that are in fact on Android 10 because of, you know, the development of many developers, unofficial developers, unofficial ROMs by official developers, or sometimes not even official developers. They are as well, you know, starting out, and these are very smart people, and they, you know, they as well learn from the other developers how to, you know, do their thing. Not gonna talk about that. We're gonna talk about the best ROMs for these phones. And then I'm talking about ROMs, you know, that whenever you're gonna for instance turn on your, you need your navigation, you want to go out with your car, you know, that the thing actually works, you know, that the GPS is found. So you're not dealing with a system that has no GPS. Of course, the system must look good as well. You know, that is, you know, common sense. Would be nice if the system as well has some way built in that applications that require Google services to be installed, that they work. So, in fact, eROM, a daughter from LineageOS, because some people say, yeah, they don't love eROM. Jack, for instance, Jack hates eROM. He hates Apple, so he as well hates eROM. But hey, come on, Jack, you know, you cannot hate and ignore such beauty. If you do, then you know, then you're on the effect. Jack, come on, think about it. All right, this is the daughter from LineageOS. You cannot love the mother and then not love the daughter. What is that? Huh? Are you mad? So, the best official ROMs in 2020 for the Note 2, 3 and 4 are at this point very simple. Not the Android 10 ROMs that I show you, because certain things, yeah, they don't work. Not even the Android 10 ROM, for instance, for the Note will bring this thing into a working state. I'm talking about the GPS. If you want to jump into your car, you have a nice big screen, I think, you know, you want to use this thing as some, and then, you know, we're gonna find out that the people will stay on the old software, because yeah, they are like, if I upgrade to Android 10, then my GPS, you know, doesn't work anymore, and I cannot navigate, and I need the navigation, and then I must do buy another device to do that, that while this device has it built in. And it's not always possible for all developers on the higher builds to get all these things to work, because in fact these builds that are out there are as well just coming out, and they are still working. They still have a whole lot of work to do. It takes time, you know. So in the meanwhile, what should you then use? If you don't want to be on the stock Android 6 or whatever this thing was on, you know, when I got it, I think Android 6, you don't want to be on that anymore in 2020. You might want to play and install Android 10, so now and then, you know, but in fact, you rather be having a custom ROM that has everything working. The stuff that you really want to use in the phone. You know, you want to log on with your Google, you want to install Google really fast, boom, you can log in with your Google account. Because, yeah, there is a sort of how can you say that? There is a sort of, Google service installed in the ROM. It's called MicroG. And I think if you go read at the E Foundation website, they as well advise you to create an E Foundation account, and that account you can link to your own account. These guys, they made the ROM in a way that it's, you know, gonna respect your privacy, and you know, I think it's something very special, and to just, you know, ignore it and not use it or never look at it because it looks like iOS, that is kind of dumb, I think, because you can as well install your own launcher into the thing. You know, you don't have to, you know, be on this launcher. You can install your own launcher. You know, E is even giving the possibility to developers to come and develop as well for them. And one by one, these developers are coming, because we have 92 devices now available for you to install the EROM. But it won't necessarily be Android 10. A brand new ROM that was released very short time ago is the Android Pi, and I must say congratulations, EROM, very happy with that, Android Pi for the Samsung Galaxy S8. So I'm as well gonna install it for you. I already have the EROM running on my Note 2. In no way I'm gonna delete that one. Yeah, you can go try it yourself if you want to install it. And I'm gonna downgrade, in fact, my LinuxOS 16 as well for the Note 3, but with a not working GPS module. So location is turning on, as you can see, but no GPS. The GPS is not connecting to Magic Earth, and this is my favorite navigation application. Really, it's the best. It's really good. I'm gonna make a review about it. So for me it's about navigation. You know, if I'm, you know, in fact on the boat, I want to navigate with this one, and when I'm in the car, I want to navigate with this one, you know, and when I go flying, I navigate with this one, you see. So it's all about navigation these days. So what we're gonna do is see if we can install this beautiful EROM as well on the Galaxy S8. It's not out there for the S8 Plus or the Note 8 yet. Not yet, soon come. You know, have patience, and soon these builds will as well come. The build will be Pi, not Android 10. But hey, really, if you are using a custom ROM, yeah, official custom ROM, that is getting updated like on weekly base, because the build that we're gonna install is released yesterday, and for the Note 3 as well yesterday. So yeah, these are every, I think, oh, my screen goes to sleep again, piece of crap. But anyway, every 2 weeks, 3 weeks, you know, we get a new ROM, and then you're gonna be there sitting out there with the latest security patches available for your device. So if you're looking for a good ROM for the Note 3 with a working GPS, you need EROM. If you're looking for a good ROM for the Note 2 with a working GPS, you need EROM. Look at my mouth, EROM, That is what you need. Okay? Maybe Moki as well. I think Moki as well. Because Moki as well has a rum. I did not test Moki yet. I think Moki will have a working GPS as well. But here you can see, boom, immediately the thing is connected to GPS. Immediately. So this is not a waiting thing or so, 10 seconds waiting or so. It's like, boom, immediately connected to some satellite. So I think that is really amazing about this rum. And the build is Nougat. But hey, nothing wrong about Nougat. I'm sure that if Windows, with Microsoft Windows, would still update, Windows Vista and Windows XP, many of you would still be on XP with your late high-end devices if these drivers were available and so, because that operating system would be so speedy, it would be so fast, so snappy that, you would never want to give up on that operating system. It's the same thing with Nougat. Nougat is a very nice operating system for these devices that were left behind on 6. And that's why, I say you can better install EROM, because you're going to have working everything. This ridiculous application that comes, here, this one. NPO, this is National Public TV. If you don't have Google services installed, you cannot watch National Public TV here in the Netherlands. It's impossible. It's impossible. It's impossible. Really, impossible. But made possible thanks to Micro G in this rum. So I'm gonna get myself something to drink and then I'll be right back.
Hey, I'm back.
So what we're gonna do, we're gonna first install Android 9, but then from EROM to the S8, and we as well gonna install it to the Note 3, because really I want my GPS to work, okay, honestly. Because I'm a little bit sad about that. I thought that Lineage OS 9, this is Lineage OS 16, that it would, at least have a working GPS. So I'm a little bit disappointed into that. So let's get started. Okay, I'm here with the S8 peeps, and it's running a GSI image that I installed, I think, a week ago when I showed these images. But today it's not about the image, it's about the SIP. We're gonna reboot home for Bixi volume up and power will bring us into a recovery mode, and we're gonna do a wipe. Data and catch. We're gonna go ahead and install. I'm gonna install the EROM special for this device. This is brand new ROM from the EROM. And I'm happy to show this to you. This was released 2 days ago on the 14th. This is the first time that I'm gonna see EROM on my Galaxy S8. This thing is stabilized. It had some GSI running onto it. It ran the many ROMs from Urus and Stricted. And now it got official development. It's still in beta, this ROM, so certain things could be not working or still missing, but it's not in alpha, it's in beta. So let's boot it. And this is Android 9. In fact, for me, the first official build of Android 9 for the S8. So really nice for the users that want official custom ROM that looks good, that works good, and that has weekly development, sometimes daily development. I saw these builds popping up one after the other. I think there are 4 builds up already. I got the latest. Maybe it's updated again today. There you go. My data is mine. Setup E. Lovely. Wi-Fi. Leica mobile is... Oh, look at that signal strength, yo. This thing never had a signal strength like that. Start. Wow, nice. Lovely. Here we can set up the weather. Set up a custom location. Weather source, open weather map. Cool. Nice. Oh, lovely. Beautiful. So is the cam working? Let's see if the phone works. I think this SIM is not.
Welkom bij Leica Mobile.
Okay, amazing. How about this camera? Wow, bloom. These guys, they use open camera. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4.
Testing 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nice. Lovely. So what is the quality of the camera? You can see that in settings here. Video, oops. Video settings. Wow. Highest is, look at all these settings, man. Amazing. It's set to full HD, but you can set it up to 4K. What I see there. Amazing. Wow. Beautiful. So that all work. So how about the GPS? Is that working? Would be really nice if it works. Here we're gonna put it on, turn it on. Yes. Let's see if it's gonna find something. No GPS signal. Okay, so that is a little bit sad. Okay, well, don't be sad. GPS is found. So GPS works as well on the S8. You see that? So now I'm really happy, because now in fact I have it all. Next ROM that I want to install on here, that is for the Note 3. From that one I know that everything works fine. The GPS in E. So I'm gonna upgrade this one immediately. Catch, boom, and then boom, install, and then EROM. Here it is. It's a real nice ROM, peeps, really nice ROM. This is, you can say, top of the bill. I think stylish people, they like these kinds of ROMs. Beautiful wallpapers included. And yeah, it's Nougat. Nougat is like Windows 7 on your PC. Many people want to, you know, be on Windows 7, but they cannot anymore because no updates. This is being updated every week. So we have all the goodies, you know, and options that are not in there. You can get the app to bring that option to the device, you know. These days you have apps for everything. It's my camera. See that? That is my notch. This is notch you can manually put on the cam or not. So you never have the feeling that the thing is looking at you. I love this room on the E. I mean on the S8. Lovely. Changing a wallpaper is going into settings, huh? This is not a long press, and here you go to the backgrounds. You see that? They have a lot of nice backgrounds. Oh, look at these backgrounds, yeah. I love this one. This one's lovely. Check it out. Wow. Stylish iPhone for free? No, this is EROM. This is not iPhone. This is way more powerful than well, I don't want to say, yeah, more flexible. More everything. On an iPhone you cannot change software, you cannot do nothing. You can, of course, you can jailbreak, but you cannot install a higher build that was never made for the device. It's not that, you know, people can create iOS ROMs just like that. Just like with Android. That's not possible with iOS. iOS is iOS. And in here you can see that there is no Magic Earth. That is the name of the application. But you do have an app store. So you can connect and get it. Okay, we are connected. So we just go to the e-store. Oh yeah, another thing that you should do is go to unknown sources, turn that on, and then go to eStore, long press,
close it again, open it again. Okay, now you can start installing WhatsApp and all your, you know. I'm gonna go for Magic Earth. So we have a built-in app store that works really good. After you did the things that I just showed you. And I have no idea why it was not included into this RAM. I don't know. Turn on the GPS, continue, allow. And now you're gonna see, boom. GPS is connected, as you can see. See that? GPS is connected, my man. Immediately, in one go. So for the Note 2 and the Note 3, you need this RAM. And as well the Note 4. For the Note 4, you should go for eROM. These are the very best official custom ROMs that will let everything work that needs Google to work out of the box. Okay, moving clock. I showed you how to fix your navigation. Okay, so normally we have this navigation built into all the ROMs, but in this ROM it was not available, so you should get it yourself. Okay, and here you can see everything is working so nice and so smooth. It's so lovely to have your phone on E. So, and that as well for the Samsung Galaxy S8. And this is pure beauty, completely free of any charge. Nobody's asking you money, and still some people complain. Remember, everything that you do on your device is for your own responsibility, eh? You cannot come and point fingers to us whenever you break your device. You know, we can try to help you, but if you're getting a big mouth, we're just gonna kick you off this channel. You know, because I don't like people with big mouth. I mean, like, you break your tablet and then you come and tell me, yeah, you break my tablet. I never told you to install it, but if you're gonna install, if you know what you're doing, if you're not having two left hands, you know, and common sense, if you don't understand what this is about, you must not do it. Then you must just sell your Note 2 or Note 3, whatever you have, give it away to somebody that can do something with it. Be fair. Be a nice human being. Don't let the device die away there, you know. But yeah, make it something special. So now I want the algorithm of YouTube to take and make this the thumbnail. This is beautiful. You got that algorithm? Okay, then I say back to the studio. Well, that was it. I'm gonna play with my phones. Ooh, I really need a nice case for this thing. This phone is too nice to not have it in a case, you know? It's Note 2 and it's big. It can fall out of your hand. It looks like a big iPhone 3G. Kinda. Don't you think? Lovely phone. Yeah. Okay, peeps. That was it. Wish you a fine quarantine. Fine quarantine. Be nice to each other there. Yeah. Don't fight. And be nice to each other. Do your prayings, pray for the world, that things will come good, okay? If we all do that, maybe the power of Jah will have mercy on us. See you in the next video. Stay well, drink enough, and bye-bye.